And yeah, no, I feel good, but I feel also really, really tired. 2 weeks in a row with this kind of pressure was really hard. I mean, for finals, for medals, was a lot of emotions. The first week in Milan, in my home country, was tough. I think I did the right choice to just miss prone in Milan and rest a little bit. I had a lot of fun in Ergon a few days ago, but today I think I just no energy left, and I just try to finish. Now, of course, I need a break, a 1 week break, and then after that, a lot of small training camps, a lot of them with some friends. One is back, and we will train 1 week together. Then in Nemanja, we'll go to Serbia, try to train in Zagreb. It's a windy range. Small matches, but nothing special, just to keep practice with finals and stuff. Honestly, I just want to now recharge my battery and get ready for the Olympics. And going to the Olympics, I feel pretty good. It was a really successful season for me. I think beside the medals, I think I got lucky to shoot so many finals, because it's a good practice. I mean, finals are always really, really hard. You never learn how to do it, and so it's really important to practice them. And this season I shot 6 finals. Five of them were medals, so I will bring with me a lot of really good memories if I go to the final of the Olympics. But of course, there will be some pressure, but I know what to do, I know how to do, I just will try my best. And I'm really, really happy to go back home now. It was a long preparation. I've done 4 months of training with the US team in Colorado Springs, then World Cup London, World Cup Milan, World Cup Munich. I'm really happy now to go back home and eat the food of my mom and stuff like that. But I'm ready to go home, and of course, hi to everybody.